Hello everyone and welcome back to the Perfect French with Dylan. Today's lesson 22, we are going to learn everything about I and Y. You can find the lesson on pages 49 and 50 of the book, and for the listening it's going to be 43 to 45. For this lesson it's going to be just like the one we saw yesterday. Yesterday we saw EU and OEU with two different pronunciations. Each can have two different pronunciations. It's exactly the same for this one. One pronunciation is not with one letter and the other one with the other one. It's not how it works. We have different pronunciation depending where the letter is placed in the word. The pronunciation is easier than what we saw yesterday. Just going to put that there. It's not going to be as hard. Because we have two different pronunciations. We have the regular E, which is this one, that's the IPA right here. The regular E, a lot of people can already pronounce it. And then we have the J that we saw already on this course. And it makes the same sound as the beginning of yes in English, yes. So I always say that it's a rolling E. Yes, yes, okay? So it's not an E. E is really flat, E, E. There's not much up and downs with E. E is not that fun. J, on the other hand, this one is fun. It's a bit of the roller coaster of the E, okay? So remember, the rolling E. Yes. Yes. If you haven't got that yet, it's one of my favorite sounds to teach. So let's see how to pronounce it. For this one, the middle of your tongue is going to go and touch the palate. Yeah. Yeah, but not the front. The front stay at the bottom of your mouth. Yeah, yeah. The air goes obviously through the mouth. This is not a nasal sound. And the mouth is going to be slightly stretched horizontally. So for the both of them, it's exactly the same. We have E, E, E flat. And then we have E, E. Okay? E. The rolling E is extremely important in French. It's a part of a lot of different words. It's a part of a lot of different sounds. So you really need to remember this one and you really need to master it. But it's not that hard. If you can say yes, what you can say it. Let's see some examples. So we are going to start with the flat E. So when we have E at the beginning of the word, we have une idée. Une idée. Idée. Ivre. Ivre. Ici. Ici. Then in the middle of the word, un livre. Un livre. Un lit. Un lit. Un kiwi. Un kiwi. Then at the end of the word, uni. Uni. Un pli. Un pli. Un taxi. Un taxi. Up to now, very easy. Then the next one is I accent circonflexe. We have une île. Une île. Un gîte. Un gîte. Now, I tréma. I don't know if you remember the lesson about tréma, but that simply means that the letter has to be pronounced separately. Like you know, like you already understood, in French we speak mostly by sound. So if we have a voyelle before I, technically it's going to make a specific sound, such as e, e, etc. But here, we have to pronounce it separately. Let's see. Anaïs. A-na-is. Anaïs. If there was no tréma, it would be pronounced Anes. Anes. It's the first name. Anaïs. And the second one? Du maïs. Du maïs. Some corn. And if we didn't pronounce it separately, it would be me, me, which is but, me. The next one, also pronounced E, the flat E, is Y before consonants. We have un cycle, un hymne, okay? Un cycle, un hymne, so flat E. Now, if we look at the rolling E, my favorite one, if we have E before a vowel, we are going to pronounce it like the rolling E. In the book, I put the difference with E and G as the Y from yes. If you wonder why you have a Y in the book, this is why. So let's see three examples. We have Dieu, Dieu. Okay, so Dieu, Dieu. I don't say Dieu, Dieu. Don't say that. Can you hear the difference? Dieu, so that's the correct one. But Die, Die. That doesn't make the same. Die, not correct. Dieu, Dieu. That's a way to make the pronunciation smooth, okay? Because if we say die, it's hard to pronounce. We are not used to pronounce things like that in French. So we have to say Dieu is the rolling one. Dieu. Next one, bien. 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 And the third, sien. 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 Okay? When we found Y at the beginning of a word, it's also going to be pronounced like the rolling E. So we have les yeux. Les yeux. We have a link here. Les yeux. Yeux. Okay? Les yeux. Next one. Un yacht. Un yacht. Yacht. This one is a very specific pronunciation. We also don't make the link for this word, un yacht. We don't say un yacht, yacht. That would be weird. Un yacht. I think simply because it's a word from another origin, it's not a French word. I think that's probably why. And then finally, the last one is Y between two vowels. We have royal, royal, yal. Royal, royal, joyeux, joyeux, once again, joyeux, joyeux. So for this lesson, I did not include E with any of the E, the A, the O, etc. We saw them in other lessons, or we are going to see them for some, but I stay focused on sound more than letter combination, okay? I found it easier to teach, easier to understand. I hope it works for you as well. Tomorrow we are going to see the sound O. We also have two sounds for the sound O, so make sure to not miss this one by subscribing. Like this video if you liked it. And I will see you tomorrow. À demain!